If you have a issue with property crime, such as theft, burglary, arson, vandalism, or graffiti, and you have sites that do not have power to have security cameras at, we have a solution for you. Now, that solution is a 100% wire-free, solar-powered security camera. Okay? Now, this allows you to have security cameras in sites or areas where you typically would not have been able to put CCTV security cameras in the past because you don't have any power to be able to run these cameras. Okay. The way they work is they have a solar panel built into them with a lithium battery. The sun powers the charges the batteries, the camera runs on the battery, and basically you now have a security camera in areas that you could not do it before. We actually have a lot of homeowners or even small businesses buying these because they just don't want to have installation costs or time running cables through their roof, and it's just a much easier solution to set these up. You can set these up in less than 5 minutes to program them and set them up, and maybe another 5 to 10 minutes to install them. There is a video down here where you can watch how easy it is to program these. And to install them is literally 4 screws on any sort of vertical surface. Okay, so just a quick overview on some of the features of these. Now, they do have motion detection. The motion detection is out to about 8 meters. You can push it out a little bit further depending on the where you mount it and how what you're doing with it. But yeah, roughly 8 meters motion detection. Now, if you do need more than that, well, the solution is you go up to one of our more expensive solar powered cameras that are either around the $1,500 mark or $6,000 mark. Not many people can justify $6,000 on one solar powered camera. So the other alternative is if you need more than 8 meters of motion detection, you buy a few of these, 5, 10, whatever you need to buy. It'll be still cheaper than buying one $6,000 solar powered camera. And you put them all around the perimeter or on the property, and you now have the ability to cover 365 degrees. You don't have any black spots comparing to just having one $6,000 camera that only covers one side of the property and it's, blocked by a building or something on the other side. So definitely a great alternative. We're getting a lot of construction companies and farms and people that would buy the more expensive ca cameras are buying a lot more of the more affordable cameras now. And because they do have most of the great features, they don't have the same features or all the same features or quality as the more expensive ones, but they still do the same job. So you can still get done what you want to do at a fraction of the cost, basically. Now, the way the motion detection works is basically you got a little motion detection PIR sensor here. Someone walks past it, or basically triggers at a vehicle, an animal, a person walks past it, triggers the motion detection. It'll start recording, and it will also send your phone a push notification. It'll ring your phone and basically let you know that, hey, there's motion detection. You can then jump on your phone, view the camera live. And if you happen to miss that notification, you can actually go back and watch the saved recordings later. Okay. Now it does have the ability to pan and tilt the camera, which is another great feature. So you can actually turn the camera 270 degrees, and this will allow you to get a much wider area covered. You can tilt down and up. And this will allow you to cover a much wider area. Now, the great advantage of that is you can get away with less cameras and cover a bigger area, whereas traditional fixed bullet cameras or dome cameras that are looking in one direction, there's generally black spots for criminals to hide in. So unless you strategically set them up and use a lot of cameras to cover all the areas, then you're going to have black spots. So if you get a notification on this camera and the criminal or person trespasser has walked past the camera and is now out of sight of the camera, you can now tilt or pan the camera around and look in another direction and follow them. Now, another great feature about these cameras is you actually have a microphone and speaker built into the camera. So what that means is you not only can you hear, you can see the there's a little speaker here and there's a microphone. And what you can do is you can actually hear what is going on. So traditional cameras, you can't hear what's going on. You can only see what's going on. And now having the ability to hear what's going on means you can listen to vehicles, you can listen to people's voices. You can hear conversations or what they're talking about. You can hear what's going on, which will may give you more evidence to prosecute that criminal and you know, hear what's going on site, which is great. Now, you can actually speak to them through the speaker. Not everyone wants to use this, and you can actually turn all of these features off if you don't want to use them, but you can have a conversation with your workers, your friends, your family. You can tell the postman to leave the package around the side. You can actually have a video conversation with someone through this camera, which is really great features for this price point of cameras. Okay. Now, the other feature that this camera has is it has standard, it has your infrared night vision down here. So you can see out to 30 meters with infrared night vision, which is black and white, but it also has a built-in motion detected security light. Now, I'll give you an example. I'll show you some photos of what the difference is. This is a daytime screenshot of the app, the image that when you download the videos, the quality will be better quality. This is just a screenshot of the app. That's 2 megapixels or 1080p, which is high definition resolution. Now, this is a black and white photo of a screenshot of the videos, I mean, black and white, just using the infrared night vision. Okay, so traditional cameras are only black and white at night. Now, because you've got a motion detection light built in, if you use the light feature, you will now get colored night vision at night. So you can see almost like it's daylight, which is another great feature that you can use to identify criminals or trespassers and use to prosecute them. One problem is police will generally say the image quality is not good enough to recognize that person or prosecute that criminal. So this is a great feature to enhance the visual image or resolution of the camera and what you can actually see through it. Okay, so yeah, really great features with that. If we look at some of the other features now, there's actually two models, okay? There's a Wi-Fi and a 4G. Now, a lot of people don't understand, you know, what the difference is or what they need. And to sum it up very quickly, if you do not have power, you probably don't have Wi-Fi either. So if you don't have Wi-Fi at this site, the only option is a 4G model. And the way they work is you just put a mobile phone data SIM card in the camera, and you only need data credit. You don't need call or text credit. And you just basically put the SIM card in, and it now communicates with the internet, which will allow you to view the camera on your smartphone app at any time from anywhere in the world at any time you like. Okay. If you do have Wi-Fi within a very close range, then you could go with the Wi-Fi model. It will, you know, save you a bit of money on data credit. If you're worried about the cost of the data on the 4G model, a lot of people ask how much data does it actually use. Now, it really depends on your usage. So if you're using the camera with, you know, just sort of minimal use or standard recording, not too many motion activations or recording, you're not viewing the camera all the time, look, you could go through about 1 to 5 gigs per month. If you're using it on a construction site, there's a lot of activity, you can go through a lot more data. But the cost of data is it's really irrelevant, because you never had this solution before. If you didn't have power and you know, you didn't have internet, you couldn't have a security camera there. So now the money that this will save you in protecting your assets and property, it'll pay for itself, you know, several times over. So the cost of data is not that bad, and if you go to your phone company and get a good data plan or whatever, that it's actually quite cheap. It's as cheap as $10 a month, or you can actually share your data from your mobile phone and get multiple SIM cards and actually have free data. You just use basically share your data, or data pool it's called, and it's actually really cheap. So that's that option, or Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi is, you know, there's no ongoing cost for the Wi-Fi. So whatever works for you, but most people will go with the 4G model. Now, how does it record and save the recordings? So you've got to put an SD card in. Now, we do sell these here. You can just select either a 64 gig or 128 gig SD card. If you've got your own, that's fine. Just make sure it's a class 10 SD card, or you can use cloud storage on the app. You can pay for cloud storage, which we don't, it's not affiliated with us. It's just a monthly fee for cloud storage, but we recommend using an SD card. Okay, how it works is when there's motion detected, it starts recording and it needs a storage device to record to. So that's where it records to the SD card. Obviously, traditional CCTV cameras have got a hard drive in the recording box. That's how they save the recordings. We're wireless. We don't have that with solar powered cameras. So it needs an SD card to record to. Okay, so that pretty well goes over some of the features. Look, if you've got some more questions, feel free to give us a call at 1-800-VIP-360. So that's 1-800-847-360. And we can answer any questions, or you can buy online. As I said, if these cameras don't have the capabilities and the features that you're after, we do have some more high-end quality cameras that have some bigger panels, better cameras, you know, even up to your $5,000 and $6,000 cameras, which are more sort of an industrial grade setup. But if you're just after an affordable solar powered camera that you can use anywhere that there's, you know, there's no power, and then this is definitely a really great solution for that.